turned out, when we started playing it, turned out to be a husband song. Some people say, well, what's the difference? Was gonna play banjo again.
Somebody might hear some old stuff, and this is old stuff, but it's done different. When we first did this song, it was a rock and roll tune. It was in the 80s, and we were kind of writing in the vein of Rick Springfield. We were thinking, you know, Jesse's Girl or something like that. That's what we were thinking about, and we played it that way on a record. But I don't know. I just, when I got this banjo, I heard this song a whole different light. And can do it now. In a bluegrass style, folks. So.
Thank you so much.